Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to tell you about how you can restore your videos in Mi Note 13 5G smartphone. Before watching this video, if you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel, then subscribe to it and like our video. So let's start friends. First, you have to simply open your gallery and here it is deleted items. You have to just restore it within 30 days. After that, it will be permanently deleted. You can see. And now it is showing. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then subscribe to our YouTube channel for more helpful tips and tricks videos. See you next time.